so you guys can, so you guys can guess who it is. I don't know if he's gonna use Eddy again, but it's the same guy in the last match. He had tried to connect with me before, and my program was messing up, so I didn't accept it right away. But never mind, he's using Eddy again. I'm mad at him. I'm spamming that power, the rage art. That's the one thing I knew was gonna happen. The moment they put a move like that in a game like this, people are gonna be desperate to use it. Especially if they really don't understand the game well.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two.
Okay, go again. Gotta stop using that, man. I don't even know if you gotta stop using that. That'll work on somebody else. They ain't gonna work on somebody that knows how to play Tekken. He only hit that on me once. Only once. And that was the very first match. So basically, it's letting me know that I outrank him now. I don't know who he faced before and went up to get all that. It's not going to work on me. Okay? I know Tekken. Might not know Mortal Kombat as much. Might not know Street Fighter as much. I may not even know Injustice. But I know Tekken. That shit not gonna work on me just because it's something new that they put in the game. Gotta actually know how to use a combo first, then tie it into that. Like I said, I don't know if he can hear me, but it don't help when you just spam it like that. It's already expected, so I'm already planning to guard against it. Can't just throw it out there like that all willy-nilly. Don't start giving me these sync problems. Come on. Don't start doing this to me. So it's just gonna sync up like that and do anything. Freeze. Oh, great. I hope they don't count that as a loss.